Well, Omar, what a performance from the Dundee Stars this evening, and you've sent the fans home very happy.
No, it was a great team effort all around. I thought the first period showed some nice spurts, but I thought the second and third really took over. But it's weird. It's just after that first goal, I felt like there was a weight off the guys' shoulders, and they played with a lot more confidence.
Yeah, I think the fans and everyone's seen that for the last few games, where there's been a lot of chances, but you just feel like if they got one goal, they would go off and on a run, and that's exactly what happened here this evening.
Yeah, I think tonight was key, as Mo had another big night, and it's almost like we want him to keep playing that way. So once our offense unblocks, like a good tonight, you know, it's going to be more than one person will score. And I thought that we just needed that one. It happened in the second after. It seemed to come more naturally over the course of the game, creating more and more chances. The first period, there's bus legs, well, fairy legs or bus legs. But after that, I'm really happy for the guys. And it was a total from top to bottom. Guys, the potential I seen in everybody really stood out.
And you mentioned that trip from yesterday. Even more credit to the team that they didn't show tiredness in that third period. They continued on, wanted more goals, and were greedy and wanted to score.
No, I think also you gotta realize that. I mean, we allowed that one, but I thought the guys wanted to battle for Mo too, because he's been excellent since the start. Tonight he had another good night, and for them to keep battling, and they were trying to push, and we responded well every time. But it's a great feeling. The guys know the big rivalry we have with Clyde. I mean, we talked about it at the start, and we talked about it before the game, and they responded really well tonight.
And a huge traveling support again, and you've sent them home very happy.
Yeah, it was, when you walked out, you first saw them, and again, packed on their section. So it's great to see them. I mean, it's another big game tomorrow. It doesn't stop. We just said there, 2 out of 3 over the course of the weekend would be a success. So hopefully we can get the job done tomorrow at home.
Yeah, a huge game against Belfast Giants tomorrow. And you'll be wanting the fans, those ones here tonight and the ones that didn't travel, to turn up and support the team tomorrow in a huge game.
Yeah, I think the team is something that the fans can appreciate, the way they work hard, the way they compete. And I know the results against Nottingham and the two games against Belfast weren't there, but listen, these guys still work really extremely hard, and they did that tonight, and I'm looking forward to the game tomorrow and see how they respond after two hard games and now to a third one.
Excellent.
Thanks.